How dare you!
I have.
Honor the memory of Chris Nuno?
He's not here, so someone has it.
Yeah, I mean, I've been carrying around my setup in a Walmart bag. Shin, you lost the games?
Huh?
You lost or won again?
No, I won.
Yeah, okay. I saw game one and two. I didn't see game three. Alright, Eat versus Espeon. Losers round seven. Let's find out how far that is. Yeah, okay, so this is losers quarters. The winner will go on to fight the winner of Shin and Jaisal for loser semis. Here we have, sitting in winner's finals, we have Magi and Owl. They have a very respectable tournament here.
What?
Alright, standard stuff so far, I guess. Not really surprised the structure stage. Eric doesn't mind it, and Espeon likes to play aggressively and stay on top of his opponents. And, you know, you can see that right here. Espeon's doing a good job. Up a full stock, and that means he can kind of just abuse the speed a little bit. Make Eat work a little bit to try to get to him. Looking for Eat as he's trying to come down. But it's a little tricky right now. Ooh, nice up air. And actually, that was game two. So we only got game two of that set, but you know, whatever, fuck it.